life. We saw an opportunity at the start, and we were able to take advantage of it, get to an early lead on the fleet, and Dave called some great shifts on the left wing. That helped us extend.
And then as the race carried on, we were trying to balance shifts and our competitors and make those critical decisions between the two, because they weren't always the same decision. Absolutely. We're excited. It's been three regattas here in Miami, the Nationals, the North Americans, and the now Sailing World Cup. Wonderful preparation going into Argentina next week.